Kiss me.
Graham, careful.
Segments I just watched, he has a show, it's all just him, and I'm gonna be modeling the same bridal dress I wore before. I'm just gonna be taking accessories and shoes with me. I know, I'm just so excited. I wanted to do this kind of modeling. Are you excited for me? Just to leave some more opportunities. And then so I'm just doing my own makeup and stuff, and then he's gonna do my hair when I get there. But the call time's 2. I just need to wait it right now because I think it's at the same filming place. Oh my gosh, this is so cool! Do you want to go with me?
At last.
I wanted to see white mice, I'd just get drunk.
Note that I said almost. Now don't interrupt.
The cane been painful.
Third mouse, what happened to it?
The spell has a 66.67% chance of success. I always use one more than I need, just in case.
So where did... Kira, can I explain what's going on here?
Know the fairy tale about Cinderella?
Mm-hmm. True story it's based on, too. A Zugul cropped up in a palace pond and ate Princess Cinderella whole, left behind one slipper, so...
I beg you, not another word about Zugals. Now, to return to the fairy tale, I'd like to escape these ghastly swamps for one magical night. I don't need a fairy godmother. I'll cast the spells myself. But I could use a Prince Charming. It just so happens you're the only decent candidate in all Velen. So, what do you say to a moonlight ride on horseback? And dinner?
Sounds tempting. So tempting, I don't think I can refuse.
Before we go, there's one more thing.
Gotta transform a pumpkin into a carriage?
No. I shall transform our rancid rags into something more glamorous. Don't wince. It'll only be an illusion, won't hurt a bit. And at dawn, everything will return to normal.
Why not? Might as well go all out.
Then hold on tight. Gvela Glan. what do you think? Neckline too modest?
It's just right.
Well, I might also have changed your hair color while I was at it. I've always fancied dark-haired men. Oh well, any port in a storm.
Well, off we go. Dinner's waiting. Last one there does the dishes.
Cinderella, we'll have a great fall.
As fast as you can. Try to catch me.
Make way.
Congratulations. You'd make an excellent jockey.
If only I were a foot shorter and 5 stone lighter.
Well, yes. But then I'd not have invited you here. Now do you see why I needed those substances?
Beef and cinnamon and cloves, roasted capon with shallots. It was worth the trouble.
Shall I pour the white or the...
Dry red. But let it breathe a little first.
Well, well, never took you for a wine connoisseur.
Think witchers suck the marrow out of drowner bones and wash it down with puddle water?
More or less. Well, we've chatted long enough on empty stomachs. Let's dig in.
Must have cost you a small fortune. Sure you don't need me to pitch in?
Please, I manage. You know, a dozen eggs here, a cock or gander there. Besides, my finances are about to improve.
All right, I'm curious. We celebrating something?
Yes, a return to the living. But that's not what I wish to discuss. Thank you once again, Geralt, for your help with the tower. You were fabulous.
Not the first curse I've lifted.
You shut the door.
But the most difficult, correct? What happened on that island? Why I shiver at the
shut the door.
And the laboratory. I sincerely hope he burnt everything.
Shut the door.
The cages, the corpses, the papers.
Then turn the music off, I can't hear.
What? What?
Then turn the music off, I can't hear.
Why don't you wear your headset? How can you never wear it?
Because I don't like it.
Huh? Well, that's not fair to me.
Didn't destroy that workshop, if that's what you're asking. Didn't see any reason to.
If Alexander's findings were to fall into the wrong hands. Although, Fyke Isle has a terrible reputation. None even dare go there. Perhaps there's nothing to worry about. I'm sorry. Such a gloomy subject to broach. I simply shouldn't have, not during our romantic dinner.
Romantic? Thought we came here as friends.
Friends. With benefits. So?
Your fairy tale, your rules.
Really? Then close your eyes and count to 10.
1, 2... 3, 4. All right, that's enough. Kira, wanna play hide and seek? Why not? Good. Won't have to fumble with fasteners. Good. Won't have to fumble with fasteners. Shame. Could have kept her shoes on. Now, where's that Cinderella gone to?
Tell me. Congratulations.
Do I get a prize?
I have nothing on me. But I'll think of something.
Insane. Stand back, he's dangerous.
Not to me, he's not. It's Neelan.
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry, but I have to.
You don't understand. I love him. He was near to being mine till you came along. Go away! Leave us be!
What is this nonsense?
I love him. Always have. Even after I'd learned his secret.
You knew? Did you know I shut myself in here to wait out me change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But you chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She'd not have stayed. And we could be together.
You brought her here that night. 'Twas the reason I had the taste of blood in me mouth come morn.
I did it for us. She was to see you turn, not more. I didn't want her death. You've got to believe me.
I don't. And I'll kill you willingly. First time for that, in fact.
You won't kill anyone, ever again.
No! Don't hurt him!
Get out of here before I change my mind. Run.
Thank you. Let's get this game shit going.
Thanks for playing a little bit more. Fuck. Yurden. Yurden. Garden on top yet? Fuck up my day. I think I got this in the bag.
Damn it.
It's alright, I'll put Quinn up again. That's annoying. I fucked up there. That's what? That's our first time actually getting a hit off on me. Breaking clean. I started this round. I'm in my circle pit. Dude, bullshit!
Oh.
shit. Oh shit.
Oh.
beeline straight to Novigrad, see what's going on. I just want to kill this thing real quick, you know? Get it over with. Yeah. Yeah, it won't be a problem. I'll handle that. I'll check it out for you.
My skulls ought to dig up his own.
There she is. Right on cue.
Come on.